We need healing and we need people who know how to take care of patients. But we also need people who are in the background doing discoveries that make that healing interface with the patient even better.